What's up, gang? Welcome back to the channel. Y'all already know when you see both of us what's about to go down.
Yes, sir. Y'all already know who I be.
She don't need no introduction.
Eat to that. I need to work on my intro name. You know that?
Y'all, I am Dynasti B, and we got Lovely E.
Easy E, baby.
Easy E. Nah. Lovely E today.
Lovely
y'all.
E, that's what she called me. Y'all, we've been doing so much lately, but we ain't seen y'all. Yeah.
Happy 2022.
Happy 2022. Y'all, we've been doing so much, man. We just celebrated our birthday back in December, man. That shit was fire. They took me on a dope ass Pittsburgh trip. Like, that shit was motherfucking
black and yellow, baby.
Black and yellow. I attended my first NFL game. My first NFL game. Like, she shot me. Two tickets to the Steelers versus the Titans game. You know what I'm saying? Even though we didn't make it, but it was still an exciting thing to see, and I thank my beautiful wife for making it happen, because that was the perfect best gift ever, you know what I'm saying, I mean, I've ever had ever, so I gotta give her props, and that's that, you know
thank
what I'm
you.
Saying, for real.
I had to make a wish come true, y'all.
Yeah, she did that, and I was just talking about it, and I would love to go and see an NFL game, and, you know, just chit-chat. And she wound up making that shit happen, and she surprised me, and I was very grateful that she came through with it. So I appreciate that.
You gotta do what you gotta do. Happy wife, happy life, baby.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir. But let's get into this challenge.
Let's jump right into it, y'all. Okay, for starters, we got some.
We drinking on some tea. That's yeah.
Nothing in this video is sponsored. We pay for this with our own money. But if y'all would like to give us a sponsorship, hit the email up. Let us know. We would love some sponsorships.
Word.
All for it.
But look, check it out, though. So, y'all jumped into the comments and stuff like that and wanted us to try these sour pickle balls. Like, sour pickle balls. Can y'all see that? Yeah. And I gotta say that my sour buds are not all that well. Like, I cannot deal with sour. Is, you know, instantly I think of lockjaw. My jaw's being locked. You know what I'm saying? So,
yeah.
Like, so shit. Funny. But I don't know about
I
this.
I mean,
shit.
I like sour stuff. So, and I love pickles. Like, love pickles. I can eat a whole jar of pickles by myself.
Yeah, she loves pickles, y'all. This shit is crazy. Like, any type
like
of pickles.
Pickle chips, pickle spears, pickle,
anything.
Pickle slices.
She loves
hot pickles, garlic pickles. I just love pickles.
Pickle Pringles, dill Pringles. I mean, anything pickles.
Dill pickle chips.
She loved this shit. I wasn't into that pickle shit like that until you came along. But I can somewhat say you got me hooked on pickles now, especially the ones from Harris Teeter.
Oh my god.
I got you hooked on those.
Yeah, you did that.
Yeah.
I need to make a run to Harris Teeter tomorrow.
Them shits right there.
And pick up a jar. Because, baby. But anyway, we're not going to prolong this video.
Word. Let's get into it.
Into these sour pickle.
And look, I'm going to tell
sour
you something, though.
Sour pickle balls.
I'm going to tell you something, though. They say they so sour that you can't eat no more than one. Have you seen some of the TikToks on these damn things?
I seen two.
A couple of them. Yeah, so, I mean, yeah, check it though. It ain't nothing but four.
I was reading on the back. They got some dried apple, I cannot say stuff.
Why you can't talk today?
Dry apple, fruit of natural, whatever that is.
Man, skip over all this shit. Let's get into it.
But listen, this
shit,
is what I want to try. I want to try the dry mango with chamoy.
Oh, hell
no. So I'm going to have to. She don't like mango. No. I like mango. So I'm going to have to get
hell
that.
Hell no, I'm not
myself.
Fucking with no mango.
Anyway, this is by Alamo Candy Company, The Great Taste of Texas. Oh, it's made in San Antonio. Okay, so
let's get into it.
Get into it. Let's see how.
Let's see.
Whew, see what how this, good my taste buds.
Oh, yes. Nice.
What does it smell like?
Kind of smell like
sour stuff.
I don't know what the fuck that smell is. You ready?
Yeah.
I'm sweating like that. I'm nervous and shit.
Yeah, she always be nervous when we try stuff.
Try shit, cause I'm not. Ready?
I don't be nervous. I just be
cheers.
Ready.
Cheers.
Oh, cheers. About to fall out. Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay.
Why you make it clean like this? Oh, my fucking. Ooh.
Yeah. I swallowed it.
Why? Oh, my God. Woo.
Y'all. Baby,
that shit.
Get your tongue out.
Ooh.
Oh my God.
It
wasn't bad.
You got crazy as hell. Tingling.
We should have recorded this with the phone too and put it on TikTok. Mm-hmm. That tea and that don't mix.
It gonna have to mix.
Oh my goodness, babe, you sweating so bad.
Ooh,
I'm eating nothing.
Boy,
it ain't that bad.
I don't think I can, boy. I think I'm gonna tap out on this shit right here, cause boy, like,
ooh. Y'all, I'm one of them. I like to press the limit. I like to push myself to the limit. It was four that came in there, right? So we ate one together. Now I'm finna see if I can eat the second one.
Ooh,
she tapping wait. Out.
Boy, I don't know about this shit, y'all, right here. Boy, this shit is crazy. For real, for real.
Okay, here's the number two. Wait, my stomach feel. I already gotta go to the doctor tomorrow, y'all, for my stomach. I might not need to eat the other one, but I'm trying.
That shit is horrible.
Oh God, here we go, y'all. 1, 2 to go.
Man, I can't let my wife outdo me like that.
Come on.
Can't let her outdo me like this, man. I gotta take another one. Can't do it.
That
you know what I'm saying? She damn.
Mm-mm.
I can't let her just outdo me like that.
Ah.
You feel me?
Oh my God. Mm-mm.
Fuck it.
Don't do it, babe. Don't do it.
Why?
Don't do it.
Why was her?
That second one hit different. Oh my God. Ooh. It made me burp a little bit. Ooh, I tried to tell you. Ooh. She's shaking, y'all. Your teeth. My teeth green, too.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No, ma'am. Mm-mm.
That second one? It hit different than that first one.
Oh, shit.
Mm-mm. It did hit my stomach a little too hard. Mm-mm. I ain't gonna be able.
I'm gonna let my mama try one.
Oh my god, y'all.
Try three, babe.
Uh-uh.
Do it. That shit don't even look like it's supposed to be consumed.
Oh my god.
She crying, so, y'all.
Cause she's crying.
Ooh, excuse me, y'all. Sorry. That shit got me. Why it not gave me like slight heartburn?
Me too.
God damn.
I mean, it's making my stomach hurt more. Mm.
So rate your sour.
I was just gonna ask you,
but on how sour this shit is. That's my
on a scale of what?
1 through 10.
11.
Yeah, that motherfucker. That's like a 20. A 15, y'all. Boy. That's how sour that shit is, boy. Oh, that shit, there, boy. Them motherfuckers were lying when they said that shit, there, babe. They were motherfucking lying. I ain't even gonna cap, boy. That shit, there. That shit worse than that motherfucking hot chip we did.
Oh, no.
Yes.
Uh-uh.
You remember that episode where goddamn Martin, he used to drink the wine and shit, and then he go... That type of shit.
No.
That's how that motherfucker would have hit you.
Oh, my goodness. Here. Y'all, I should have just stuck to the first one and left it at that.
Yeah.
Because that second one, it hit different.
Yeah.
It ain't even well set. Make sure that y'all leave a comment down below and tell us what else y'all want us to try. Make sure that you thumbs up and share this video. Make sure you like it. And make sure that you smash that subscribe button.
But y'all know when we coming back with some more of them hits, baby.
You know what I'm saying? Make sure y'all share this video as well.
Yeah. We're going to come in with some more bangers too, man. We got some stuff lined up.
We got some more stuff up our sleeve.
And just know that it ain't going to be... We're going to start back getting into this on the regular.
Back into the
news. You know what I'm saying?
But we're going to try to do better than what we did in 2021.
Yeah.
You know, you always have to elevate yourself. You always got to be better than you was the year before, the day before, the month before, the week before.
Word.
So, we elevating.
Speak your shit, baby.
We elevating over here, baby.
Yes, sir.
The only way from here is up. I said that all the way backwards, but y'all get the drift. So, on that note,
in the meantime, in between time, we will holla, baby.
And we out.